The Google Pixel 8, known for its sleek design and innovative features, empowers users with the ability to tailor their experience down to the smallest detail, including vibration settings. Whether you're aiming to strike the perfect balance between notification alerts or seeking a more subtle touch feedback, this guide will walk you through the process of changing your vibration settings seamlessly. Before we get to that, if you find this video helpful in any way, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, as it really motivates us to keep making such content. This step-by-step tutorial will guide you through the process of adjusting vibration settings on your Google Pixel 8, ensuring you receive the tactile feedback that suits your style. To begin the journey of customizing your vibration settings, locate and press either of the volume buttons along the right side of your Pixel phone. Alternatively, for a more in-depth approach, you can access sound and vibration settings through the Settings app. Once you've engaged Quick Settings, tap on More to unveil a plethora of options. Here, you'll find Settings. Tap on it to delve into the heart of your Pixel's customization capabilities. In the Settings menu, scroll down until you encounter Vibration and Haptics. This section serves as the hub for all things vibration related, allowing you to fine-tune various aspects of your Pixel's tactile response. As you enter the Vibration and Haptic settings, a world of customization awaits. You'll be greeted with a spectrum of vibration settings, each catering to a specific aspect of your Pixel's functionality. These include ring vibration, notification vibration, alarm vibration, touch feedback, and media vibration. Slide the vibration levels to your desired intensity for each category. This is where the real magic happens, allowing you to strike the perfect balance between staying informed and maintaining a discreet user experience. So, change the vibration settings on Google Pixel 8 according to your needs. In essence, this level of control over your Pixel 8's tactile responses empowers you to curate an environment that aligns with your work, leisure, and social interactions. We have more such videos on our YouTube channel, so be sure to check them out as well and follow us for more. Thank you for watching.